All right.
Hello, ladies and gents. It is me, Razus. I am here to present to you more Battlefield 1, or first Battlefield 1 here as a YouTuber. But more in the future. So, I am far from a pro. Very far. But I tell you what, get ready for some cheese. See what we can jump into. Alright. Hop along in my wonderful adventure. Well, I guess we're waiting for a bit. Well, we're waiting for a bit here, but it's all good. Oh! Hey! Cool beans. We're in. Cool beans. So, it's just a video to tell you what I'm all about. I am Razus. This is my first video, of course, as it says in the description and the title. I am just getting new to this. I am presenting this through GeForce Experience Recorder or whatever. See what it's all about. Thought I'd give it a shot. It's kind of been something I've been wanting to do, to be able to record, because I see all these other YouTubers and I'm like, well, looks like they're having a fun time, so hey, let's give it a bid. Anyway, it gives me something to do. And I should be able to present this to you in pretty good quality. I am pretty sure about that. Okay. Let's go.
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
Oh man, dude. He was so close. Yes! I got that assist though. Okay, I tell you what, I am feeling that's like the best one to go anyway. Yep. For me. Well, hey. Well, see here. Uh-oh. Okay. That was a close one. I tell you what, let me lower the volume here a bit. Options. Okay, so I can talk here and not be deaf while doing it. Oh, man, dude. I suck at this game. I'll be honest with you. No medic? Dang it. Alright, well, let's see what can we do here. Hey, let's be assault. Why not? But yeah, I suck this game. I am not gonna say anything about it. I suck. But, really, I just play games to have fun. Kinda like what a game's meant to be. Hey, I had to feel special. Oh hell. I killed somebody. I ought to feel proud. Hey. Hey. Are you kidding me? Oh, man. We are losing. Man. Dang. Well, that was short-lived, and we kind of sucked there. Badly. Well, let's see here. Let's just deploy out and just get some garbage kills and be done with it. Grr. Yeah, thank you. Oh, heck yeah. Ooh. Let me get all up in here. Okay. Well, that sucked. Badly. Extremely. Well, and then if you look back in history context, the person who won this battle was kind of wrong, but that's just me, because, you know, I'm a kind of a history nerd, I'll be honest with you. Oh boy. Face car seems like, it's a bit iffy. I'm just saying. Let's see, how bad did I do? Ooh! Yeah, I sucked. Badly. I sucked terrible anyway. But, okay, let's see here. Let's continue and be done with it. Ooh, Sinai Desert. I like this one. Sinai Desert's pretty cool. I think I'm just gonna be a medic, because medic's the best. You know, sniper is pretty fun on this map. Sure, we'll be a sniper. Why not? It's always worth a shot, isn't it? Even though I suck at it. I'm kidding. I'll tell you what, get me up in here. Heck yeah! Let's see here. Let's see, who do I have to kill? Alright, we got a full deck. Kidding me. Alright, let's see, where's that enemy playing? Dang it, man. We have taken objective dark. That potato aim. Dang it. Does anybody want to be brave? Oh yeah. Okay, guys. Man, oh man. I tell you what, I love the scenery in this game, though. This is what I love the most about it. Scenery. Too bad that the hype of this game was somewhat semi-short-lived, if you think about it. But, let's see here. Games I play. Apparently, I play this game. I play CSGO, I play Insurgency, and I play Overwatch, I play... I'm gonna try to bring some Arma 3 to you. And then I play... On a rare chance, I'll play some GTA 5 for you. So yeah. Dang, I'm kind of stuck here, you know. Can I get some action, please? I would just love to kill somebody at the moment. Okay. Oh. Sniper! Oh, this kind of our guy. Oops. Oh, are you kidding me? Man. Just kind of that guy who's just here. Yep. Haha. Got him. I'll get back into it, but yeah, come on. Yeah. I thought you kind of gotta make. Okay. Guess what? Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh hell.
We have taken objective butter.
Oh my god, dude, that was amazing. Dude, that was awesome. Oh my god, dude. Wow, that's amazing. I'm sorry. I never had like a cool kill like that. It's actually pretty cool. I'm pretty proud of myself. I ought to feel pretty proud. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, man. I had some amazing pizza. It was amazing. I don't even want to see that. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go. I don't know. What should I go with? Yeah, we'll go with assault. Why not? Got nothing else better to do.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Got him. Alright, so... Oh, please, pick me up, pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Alright, I'm with you. I'm with you. Yeah, whatchamacallit, Razus against a tank really don't pan out as you think it would go. Not really, it doesn't go in my favor to say the least. I think we'll just go back to Medic. Because Medic is the best, don't you know? Okay, well, oh, we're gonna take the air. Heck yeah, let's go. Let's take him out, guys. Oh boy. Shoo. Dude, we are smoking bad, dude. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh crap. Where is it? Oh.
Get that guy.
Oh god, come on. Oh crap. Where is he? Okay, where is he? Come on. Okay. Alright. Hell. You gotta be kidding me. Hold on, where is he?
We have taken objective Charlie. We have lost objective George.
Where are they?
We have lost objective.
Nice. Yep. That one kind of just happened there. Heck yeah, 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 yeah. Me on that plane. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah. Oh crap, where are we? Oh crap. Where are we? Ha ha, got him. Nailed him. Nice. Alright, come on. Give me a perfect setup shot. There we go. Got him. Now please capture D. Please. Come on, let's go win this. Oh, nice. Well, oh wow. That's a dude. Nice. Oh, dang. We may get this map. We may win. Poor Lucky. Yep. Just get me there where I need to be, okay? I'm cool with this. I like being the sidekick. All about being that sidekick, though. Wee-hee. I'm sorry, dude. This gets me hyped. That midair action, man. That off-roading, you know. See? He agrees. Wee! Oh, crap. Okay, well. Oh, crap. We're coming back. Now, get F. We gotta get F. Oh, and I can throw my grenade while riding this? Awesome! Okay, guess what, guess what, guess what? Oh! Got him. Awesome. Well, we got F. Or we pertained to F. Oh, guess what? I'll take E. Well. Oh, yeah, let's go, guys. Okay, cool. Let's go hit it. Okay, let's go get D. Yes, but someone's capturing. Nice. Okay, well, that was short-lived. I guess I'm not gonna be a hero. Oh, heck yeah. I'm all about that. Let me be with my group. Okie dokie. Well, let's go do something fun here, alright? I mean, I can just run in here like an idiot. Wow. That potato in though. Really? I hate that freaking gun. It's bogus. It's freaking bogus, dude. Like that, it can like take you down like that, man. Gets on my nerves, man. Gets on my nerves, man. We have taken objective Freddy. It depresses me a bit. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's gun him down. Let's go get some kills. We have lost objective apples. Where are we? Come on. Oh. Well, dang, that kind of sucked badly. Tremendously, undeniably. We have taken objective apples. I need to be held after that one. Hey, they're not under fire. Alright, let's go. Okay. Alright.
Yeah, you fucking... You seriously kill that horse?
Yeah, totally. It was worth every bit of it. IKEA, don't sue me. Or actually, IKEA would probably be happy, just so they can get their Swedish meatballs. Oh, heck no. Bye-bye. Nice. I am... Nice. Dang. That sucked. That really sucked, man. Yeah. We have lost objective Edward. I hate to admit, I think we're losing this, but... Hey, what do I know? At least it was a good fight. You know, we seem to have more points than they do, but hey. You know, I think if we can capture D... We have taken objective Charlie. Say what, we could. Oh. Say what. Hey, what? Oh, heck. Come on. We have lost objective Freddy. Dang it. Hey, it was a close fight. It's worth the... It was worth the battle. But hey, I'm just gonna say it right here, right now. I have nothing against horses. I watched the Kentucky Derby and all that, but I was just joking with that guy. And IKEA, just joking with you too. Don't even probably believe what that was all about. But anyway, so... Not really. I'm sorry. IKEA, I know you killed horses for your Swedish meatballs, they found out. But anyway. Okay. This is where I'm gonna end it. So let's quit here. So, this is where I call an end. I hope to see y'all in the future, and hopefully more. Like and subscribe down below. Yeah, but expect a lot more than just Battlefield 1. I plan on putting some Overwatch out, some Insurgency, maybe some CSGO. It just depends if I even like CSGO at the moment. H1Z1 is also apparent. I just bought Terraria, if any of you are into that. I can try to do that. I got Doom, unless you want me to do a campaign playthrough. I can also do campaign playthroughs too, I don't care. I'm cool with that if you want me to do that too. I'm up for it. Just tell me in the comments below, and I'll be honest with you, I'll try to be less boring next time, because I can even just tell right now. But yeah, this is the introduction of Razus. Good night y'all, and I hope to see you again.